That's a great finish for the first goal of the day.
He's so far out there, I didn't think he was going to try a shot. Never mind, find the bottom right corner.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Score. Special rivalry, it's an important goal, they're level. Maybe have the confidence now to push on.
Well, what an important goal that might be. They're very important.
Oh, in goes the cross. And it will go into the middle now. Alaba, they've scored. Well, that's the sort of cross that they've got at the end of a good passage of passing. The sort of cross, Alan, you'd have loved to have been on the end of.
Oh, not many. I mean, he didn't have a whole lot of room there, did he? He didn't actually beat his player, but he just swung it round perfectly.
Position and nick the ball. He's done well, cut out the pass there. He's got his shot off now. And yes, a goal. And they're level. Free kick taken, and the free kick works. It's a great shot, and the goalkeeper had no answer. Yeah, and no wonder they celebrate. That is the equaliser. Field area. Time to get the ball in. There's the ball in. Callejon! Oh, fantastic goal! Fabinho. The whistle's gone. Free kick. And a sharp restart. Shots on here. Well, they have taken the lead. It's a golden day for him. It's another great goal.
Well, it's a wonderful finish from a player who's been in wonderful form today.
Aubameyang. Well, that's very good positional. The shot's on! It's hit the post and in for a goal! Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think that
again. Here comes the cross. And here's the shot. And such quality in the build-up. And a brilliant finish. Silva. And shoots! And a golden early moment from David Silva.
Such a sound technique, the little Spaniard, and he showed it there.
Well, that is one that we'll look at again, because it's so eye-catching when that happens. Very rare, really, but it's a... Weir. He's got his shot off now, and they put it in! They'll win it now, surely!
...roll over and be beaten, but still some work to do.
Hardly wasted the ball in this game. Good piece of tackling then. Wolf. Thoughts now from Alan Smith on carrying Aubameyang. He got back somehow to clear it off the line.
Well, he'll get a pat on the back from his manager after that, that's for certain. On top of his game out there, and I'm sure
he's got his shot off now. Wonderful.